Hey guys, BlackNinja797 here, and we are playing the Destiny 2 beta. I played a lot of Destiny when I first got it, but not exactly when I first bought it. That makes no sense, actually. Hold on. Hey guys, BlackNinja797 here. In today's video, we are going to be playing the Destiny 2 beta. The Destiny 2 beta came out yesterday for PS4, and now it's available on Xbox. And right now we're gonna be playing some of the PvE stuff and probably the first mission because I think that the PvE is unlocked after you complete the first mission. But although I might just do the first mission depending on how long it takes. So we got Titan, the Hunter, and then the Warlock. Originally I picked the Hunter back in Destiny 1, and I actually never played with the Titan or the Warlock. So I kind of never really got to experience those guys. After this beta actually ends, I'm actually go back to the original Destiny and try one of these guys out, just because like I never got around to it. But since I already did the Hunter for last year, or like the last Destiny, I was thinking about the Warlock just to mix things up. So let's do the Warlock. Plus also it's a beta anyway, so I can just try Hunter back when the, game drops, or when the game drops. Alright, boys, we got a cutscene. This is the one on YouTube, though, so, like, I can sort of talk over it, but I'll also just try my best not to talk, just in case you guys haven't watched it, in case you wanted to avoid spoilers or something.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face.
I love Cade. I love Cade 6.
What have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Surprise!
Battle stations!
I like how they have like the giant like drums in the background though.
Hang on!
This got so intense so quick. A lot of ships. Okay, we got another cutscene.
Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Let's go kick some butt, boys. Oh, geez, here we are now. The last watch.
Everything's gone. The tower, the city.
Jeez. Ow. Okay, I thought I was getting hurt. Okay, so let's see our stuff. So we actually have a lot of really good stuff here. We got, like, 200, like, armor and, like, weapons and everything. That's really cool. So this is really awesome. I think I'm gonna try, like, a variety of this stuff out. But, this is really cool. So let's just try some of the default stuff. Defend your home. Alright, well, I don't know where exactly- Jesus! Oh, it's a big guy. Okay. What is this, a pulse rifle? Oh, it's a single fire gun. Okay. Aim for those headshots.
Big armor, bigger guns, like giant space rhinos. Smash first, ask questions never.
Oh, that's a teammate. Oops. The funny thing is, though, is I know exactly how this mission goes because, like, number one, I've seen the cutscene and a walkthrough already. But, like, I shot my teammate on accident still, even though I could have saved him. Well, actually, I don't know if you can save that guy.
Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Okay, yeah, we do go through. Oh, Kay, Jesus Christ, you scared me, man.
What's going on?
Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Okay, so I guess he's doing his own thing. Oh, his teammates, okay.
Over here, Warlock. My armory is open. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
I will, definitely. So we got, like, a new SMG. Alright. I don't know, like, where do... Okay, that's the little guy. I forgot some of the controls. Alright, so we need to try this SMG. Where is this thing? Right here. Still 200 damage, though. The Risk Runner. I go through here. Oh, I go through here. Okay. Alright, boys, let's give them war! The good news is, too, about the beta is that as long as that nobody gets, like, extremely lucky or as long as it's not a broken thing in the game, everyone's gonna have around the same, like, armor and have, like, crazy HP.
Evacuation Order 77 is in effect. This is not a drill.
Wait, what?
Oh, I gotta
jump, okay. Forgot the Warlock can, like, levitate, I think. Hey, buddy! Oh, that's a big guy. I just shut him down. Oh, he's got his little thugs. Okay. Oh, jeez, okay, they are actually hurting me. Oh, he's got a little jetpack and everything. Oh, what? Oh, they have Maradon, that's why. Not really sure if this SMG is any better than the other guns he gave me, or the other ones I had. Oh, that was sweet. I, like, hit him with my hand and, like, burned him alive. Alright, let's go through here now. And there's the giant battleship that's attacking us.
What's that thing? It must be their command ship.
Alright, now we're outside. Oh, jeez. Oh, these are big guys. Okay. Do I have my super at all yet? Like, I'm wondering how long it takes. I think it's down there in the, like, the left. Gotta aim for those headshots, boys. Spam him! Let's see what the secondary is. Oh. Oh, it's like a little SMG. Come here. Oh my god, it's pissing me off how they won't let me kill him. There we go. This gun looks like it's decent, but the recoil is so bad. Come here, buddy. Okay, it's taking a while to kill you, but I should kill you soon. And there's a giant meteor thing. Oh, new enemies, okay. Kill them! Sound like he was saying fabulous when he died. Okay, I should probably stay clear of him. Jesus.
You're not just assaulting the city. Look at the traveler.
Where's the traveler? Oh yeah, that's like our sun thing, where like our energy's from. Okay, so we gotta go up here now. How do you get up? Oh, there you go, you gotta like levitate.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Agora, what do you got?
Rumors mostly. An elite faction of the Cabal, deathly loyal to their commander. But that is irrelevant. They are attacking the Traveler. We must get to it now.
Oh, we got through here.
The Traveler can wait. We will protect our people at any cost.
The Traveler? What is that thing they're attaching to it?
Oh, my super's here now. So yeah, they're attacking it. Alright, boys, ready to kick some... Oh, Jesus Christ. These guys mean business, but we mean even more business, boys. Well, that happened. Oops. Oh, interact. Wait, what?
Don't let them pass the gate. The evac shuttles are back there.
Oh, so we just gotta guard this. Okay. Oh, we got a sword, boys. Let's go in. Oh! Dude, I'm just chucking swords at them. That was awesome. That was dope.
But we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
Okay, time to use this SMG. Because, like, it's good, but in long distance, this is really bad. Jeez, dude, these rockets are insane.
More Red Legion! Show them what Guardians are made of!
Oh, I just realized this is actually a bot that's an actual teammate. Get him, buddy! Get him, buddy! Completely forgot that you can play with actual just random teammates. Oh, hey, buddy. Get him, boys! Get them, boys! Dude, this Destiny 2 beta is so dope. Like, I know I haven't really been talking much to you guys right now in this, like, whole entire video. But, like, it's just because I'm enjoying how well that Bungie did this. Like, seriously, nice job, Bungie. Like, what do you guys think about the Destiny 2 beta so far? Just let me know. It's next on my list. Just a thumbnail right there. Oh, I want to go out there so bad and use my sword, but I can't. Alright, now it's time. Go, boys!
The speaker. We can't lose him.
Kill him! I like how our random team is just farming XP off of these dudes. Oh, that's a trip mine or something. Kill him now.
Savala, the last of the shuttles is away. But the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Alright. Well, now we gotta relocate. So let's get out of here. Get off my screen, boy. Okay, we gotta go through here. That's so funny! He's got like a little robot janitor here just cleaning up all the dead bodies. That's comical. Oh, that's great. Hi, guys! Oh. Oh, that was her. Watch how cool this looks. Watch this.
And you will find no mercy in me!
That's just so dope. She just like jumps and just destroys the whole ship.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship.
Now, oh, hi guys.
I'm sending a man to Holiday to meet her.
Stab, screw off. Oh, jeez, that's a big guy. Well, at least just three, like, whatever I just did, just killed them. Surprised I haven't ran out of ammo on this SMG. Let me try out some of the new guns. I really actually haven't done that. Black Scorpion, let's try this. And it does about, yeah, I forgot they're all 200 damage, so it's gonna be the exact same. Okay, no big deal though. So much fire though, like running through here. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Okay. Oh, I got my super boy. I'm gonna come right back for you as soon as I get some health back. Okay, I'm losing my health again immediately. Let's go, boys! Fear me! Oh! Oh my god, they got wrecked! I cleared them out! Oh my god, get destroyed, guys! Oh crap, he's got one of those. Okay, that's a decently sized enemy. Jeez. Oh my god. Jeez, 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 jeez. Holy crap. Hold on, dude. Get some health back. Jesus. So I think it's just like a little boss with the one dude. Oh, I forgot the weapon's different. Holy crap, dude. Ooh. These bosses are actually intense. spam him. He's almost dead. Come here, buddy. Alright, nice. We killed him.
Someone told me you need a ride.
Oh, hey! What's up? Didn't know that I was gonna get a little ride. Alright, now we're gonna go again.
Picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there!
This is so cool, dude. This is a lot longer, though, than I thought. I thought it would be over by now.
Come on, big guy. Do something.
What are we doing exactly? Are we, like, surrounding them with a bubble?
Alright, Guardian. Time to kick them where it hurts.
This is awesome, dude. This is so awesome. By the way, if I never mention it, Murray's on a Skype call with me, so he's on the smallest volume of my mic's mute, so if you guys hear him at all, like, I apologize, but, we're gonna be playing Destiny 2 after this, so.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Alright, let's do this. So these are the little things that they're tossing at us, like through here. So we got to try to disable the ship. Alright, so we fly up here. And then we surprise them! Get this guy. Spam him. I'm gonna swap out a weapon real quick, by the way.
Hologram could help. Let me take a look.
Alright, let's use this. This looks pretty dope. Hologram.
Let me add that console. We can find a schematic in there. Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
The bottom of the ship. Okay, so I gotta cut through here. Hi, buddy! Okay, I know I'm still changing weapons in the middle of this, but I still want to use a variety of stuff. Let's try this. Oh, it's like a little hand cannon. Oh yeah, it is the hand cannon. Hey. Alright, now let's go in. I need to change out the base weapons. I was just changing out like the one set of rifles. This is like the machine guns. Okay, now it's kind of around the same thing. It's still like a little pulse rifle. Oh, this one's strong though. Holy crap. Oh my god, dude, this rifle is strong. Oh, screw off, dude. I don't need you up in my face. Getting those headshots while he's not really shooting me. Pull out the hand cannon and, like, destroy him. Come here, buddy. What the crap? Come on, let me destroy you with the hand cannon. Oh, I got some really good headshots. Let's go.
What's your status? Little low on ammo. Old flaming fist. Cap burning out. Anyone heard from Akora? Not since you went for the speaker. Form up!
Oh, we gotta go this way. Okay. Whew, this is actually kind of getting intense. The sad thing is, though, is that we end up losing, but I understand we have to lose for the campaign to really advance, so that kind of sucks. But the good news is, though, is that like, we at least put up a mortal fight than I thought. This gun is so powerful. What the crap? I love it. Look at this. This is like the... This is like, if the M8A7 in Black Ops 3, before it was patched and it was an energy weapon, it'd be this. I actually hardly stronger, to be honest. I kinda wanna get my super again, it looks like I'm about to here. Got another little boss here. What the crap is he flying? That's so bizarre. I said that's bizarre in Destiny for someone to fly. It's funny. Okay. Fly, please. Okay, go for him. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Alright, buddy, you're in for some trouble! That took out a lot of your health. Oh crap, you took out a lot of mine. Oh, I got no energy. Oh crap, so this was my actual primary. Oh crap, I didn't know that this was the actual primary. At least the good news is it's strong. For that punch. Aw, dang, I died again. Okay, I've only died twice though, so it's no big deal. Okay, swap this back out just for 1 second. Please. Let's try this thing. Where am I going? Okay, I'm going this way. I think this is the same weapon, but screw it. I'm tired of changing weapons. You guys probably are sick of that too. So. I'll just start playing the actual campaign now. Oh my Jesus! I'm not sure if it's necessarily the best thing that I can fly like that. It's kind of, I think, screwing me over a little. That. Do I jump across? I guess I do. Incoming, boys! Jump down, okay.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
Straight ahead, okay. Oh, that's a big guy. Took him out though in like 3 punches. Holy crap, dude. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. Got to get some of that health back. Okay, I think eventually we're gonna get some really big boss. These are like the little ones, just like to keep us like, you know, entertained, I guess. But there's like supposed to be like the main boss in like a second one, I think. Holy baby Jesus. Dude, I don't like it how I'm pinned in this corner. It's actually getting really intense now. I don't know what that ability is like in the middle. Like, I know that we have, like, my left and right bumper, like, special, like, grenades. I don't know what that middle ability is. I don't want to die with the little guy and everything.
Alright, destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle.
Oh, no. Oh, fall! Oh, not there, though. Oops. Alright. I think I'm supposed to... Where am I supposed to exactly fall? Okay, I see what you mean. Now what do I do? Oh, I just shoot it. Okay. I didn't know what I was supposed to do at first.
Yes, just like that.
Jump! Ah, dang it. I probably should have went left. Oops. Run. I was actually ducking in real life.
Heat level's rising. It's working.
Oh, not that high. Jeez. Shoot it again. There we go. We destroyed it, I think.
Shields are down. Zavala?
Okay, I think that everything's turning out really bad now.
Amanda, we're headed topside.
Oh, we got our super boys.
Amanda! Anyone?
Okay, I think this is where everything starts going to crap. There we are, rushing out.
How do we come back from this?
You don't.
And there's this guy.
Welcome to a world without light.
There goes our power.
Something's wrong.
Me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you.
There goes our little dude. No, all.
Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gorm. And your light is mine.
That's Destiny 2. Or at least the first mission, anyway. Alright, so is that it? I think that might be it. Yep, and now we're in orbit. Alrighty guys, so that was the very, very, very first mission of Destiny 2. Really looking forward to this beta, really looking forward to playing it over these next few days. So, anyways guys, this is going to be today's video. If you like today's video, I would really appreciate if you could drop a thumbs up on the video because that lets me know that you guys support the channel and also these videos. And also, if you guys want to see more videos like this, also feel free to subscribe so that way you guys will stay up to date on when I upload and what I'm going to be uploading. But anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you all next time. Peace out.